Hey guys, welcome back to the State of Decay walkthrough. Today, I think I'm gonna go do a bit of these side quests, which is Seek and Destroy and Zed Hunt here to increase, you know, my friendship with these people and maybe potential neighbors maybe. So I'm just gonna use Maya. I think Maya can do it alone. She doesn't need help. She's got this. Why are you climbing that? Why are you climbing that? Come on. Oh, my throat kinda hurts. Why? All I've been doing today was drinking water because my throat was killing me, and plus it's a million degrees outside. I hate summer sometimes when you're... It's even worse when you're in a closed room trying to record because you can't leave your door open because too much noise outside. Hello? Oh, it's someone we know. Let me help.
Are you here to help?
Yes, I am. Hi, Karen.
We could use a hand clearing the area. Guess I'll follow you. Let's move.
Versus infestation you speak of. Oh, it's here? That close to home? Really? I don't like that. Good thing we spotted infestation there. Hey, that's not fair. Thank you, Karen.
Grab it!
Good thing I decided just to call myself as mine. Then I can also drive Kate now. That was a screamer. This mini mart is infested,
huh? Shit! Gotta get out of here.
We can't. We're here to fight, Karen. Okay, we're getting swarmed fast.
Not sure how much longer I can hang on.
Karen. Missed? This guy needs to shut his mouth. There. I'm out of ammo. Reloading, Karen.
Don't let him get up.
Oh, crap. Crap, crap, crap. It's a bloater. I haven't seen that bloater. Bloaters are probably the most dangerous when you fight them hand to hand because they explode and deal a lot of damage to you.
Not that one.
I dodged it. Get off.
Stay sharp. This isn't over.
Got it. That is not a screamer. Is there supposed to be one more screamer?
Finish it off.
Oh, that's weird. Okay.
Okay, I think I'm ready to head home now. Take care.
Bye, Maya. Okay, that was a lot tougher than I thought it would be. Let's do this one. Possible trade opportunity. Who keeps shooting in the background? Is that many zombies around? Wow. I can't drive too fast because the game can't catch up. If you're wondering if the game runs smoothly while I'm not recording, it doesn't run as smooth anyway. So if you're just wondering, yeah. So basically, if the game is buggy to begin with, it's going to suffer more during recordings.
If any of your loved ones are contracted what's being called black fever, we advise you to quarantine them immediately. While at this stage, the army does not believe the disease is communicable, its onset is extremely unpredictable. An unexpected death will lead to spontaneous reanimation.
Hello. I'm just killing the zombies outside. Hi, who are you?
It's the freaks we really gotta worry about. How about it?
Alright, Logan, we'll help you out.
We'll follow.
Let's move.
You help me clear these zombies outside.
Finish it off!
Oh. Logan, are you just gonna watch me fight, or are you gonna help? Thanks. Lily to the party, but thanks. Let's get out of here.
Zombies coming up behind us.
Logan, let it go. Let it go, let it go. Okay, thanks. No, feral zombie. I hate fighting feral zombies. If they jump on you, your chances of dying are really high. I just ran into a car. James can't drive. Oh yeah, my pickup truck is here. I left two cars here because that stupid bug last video where the game crashed and didn't save, and I left two cars here. Stupid. Is it in here, you think? I have to get health, think, just in case. It's not in here.
Consider this one searched.
Bust. I'm gonna get my pickup truck back. I don't want this car anymore. It may be fast, but that's about it. You can only hold two people. Maya's getting a lot of... Oh, that's a lot of zombies. How the heck did you... Ugh. It's hard to predict this range of these zombies sometimes. I press dodge, are you kidding me? Get off now, you stupid, what the? Okay, that was, what the hell? What the hell was that? I tried breaking through the zombie, I broke through the zombie twice, but I got caught in it again immediately. What the hell was that? That was a first. Looks like an infinite loop there for some reason. I don't see the feral in here. I think it's in there. Where is this feral zombie? Was it in that fast food place? I peeked in there and see it.
Watch the right.
It's actually not in here. It's in that fast food place after all. Huh, I didn't see it. Maybe it's in one of those rooms. Let's go, Logan. So far you've been bringing me bad luck all this time I've been working with you. You're not a good neighbor. Seriously, where is this feral zombie?
Time to move on.
Not here either. Okay, it usually doesn't take me that long to find one stupid zombie. And I was just there, I did not see it. Are you serious? I had to search it completely to find it? Lame. Better be here. I was here literally 2 minutes ago.
Zombies coming up behind me.
I honestly don't see it.
Time to move on.
I still don't, where? There? Oh my god. This is the first time it's taken me this long to find a target. Okay, let's go again, Logan. This is getting ridiculous. We need to do more in one video, but apparently the game didn't want me to do more. Hard.
Jesus, you going for the record?
What do you mean you going for the record? You're the one driving, Maya. Maya. How do I get over there? Oh, I gotta walk? Okay.
Zombies on our six. Stay alert.
Actually, I didn't have to walk. There's a road right there. Oh well. There it is.
I got nothing left.
Is that a feral? There it is. Knew that I'll flush it out.
I see one.
Come on then, you think you're hard enough?
It's coming, Logan. Oh, Logan. Get off.
Got him.
That's the kind of shit I like to see. Okay, I think I'm ready to head home now. Take care.
Bye, Logan. Nice working with you. You suck. Mug on your truck out a bit. Toodles. Alright, I think I'm gonna end this video, even though I didn't do much in this video, but I think I'll end it. So I'll meet you guys back at our home base for the next video. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.